An Omaha father wrote a book to help him heal after dealing with a brain tumor.
That alone is a remarkable endeavor, but he simply calls it one more challenge.
KETV News Watch 7's Julie Cornell meets this inspirational family and the dad who doesn't give up.
Tracy Willits wrote a book. He had to. Doctor's orders.
I had trouble putting just simple sentences together.
I was scared. I was really, really, really scared.
Scared because something was wrong with her husband of 37 years. Tracy was at work one day.
I just lost control of my body. I froze right in the middle of a sentence.
It was a benign brain tumor, caught just in time. And after surgery, Tracy couldn't think straight. He could barely string together words to talk. The doctor gave him homework.
He said what you need to do is you need to read and write. Start reading and writing a lot. So I read every book we had in the house. And then I started writing.
That's good. That's good.
Tracy wrote about what he knows best, life with his wife and 16 children. Most of the kids are grown now in a large Catholic family used to challenges.
I'm still looking for help for him.
Their son Cole is 16 and on a ventilator since his first birthday. Kim is 25 years old and cannot walk or talk.
They really, really strengthen our faith in God, big time.
The children share a rare genetic brain disorder called Rett's syndrome.
It goes back to faith, and some hope, but it goes back to also the never giving up.
Tracy and his wife have always worked opposite shifts to care for them and the other Willits children.
It is within yourself, and that's it right there. We need to find that. We need to not give up.
And it's that same resilience this dad tapped to come back from brain surgery in the book he calls One More Challenge.
Because when one more challenge comes along, you know, we adapt and overcome.
And they take time to celebrate.
I know you and you.
With a family this big, there's always a reason to be thankful.
Life's about what you can do, not what you can't do. And when you start focusing on what you can't do, then it's, you know, it's pretty much all over.
One More Challenge is written as a sort of memoir with parenting advice sprinkled in along the way. You can buy it online wherever books are sold. In the Newsplex, Julie Cornell, KETV, Newswatch 7.